Glisten Kids Club.
A kite is an object, usually used as a toy, which is flown in the air. Kite consists of a light frame, covered with paper or cloth. Bamboo or light wood can be used for making the frame of kite. Kites come in many sizes and shapes. Kites have different colors. Some kites have really long tails that whips in the wind. Kite flies high in the sky with the help of a string. The more the string is released, the more it rises up in the sky. Kite flying is generally done during evening hours. In many Asian countries, kite flying is a part of festivals.